Don't none of you idiots let no one on the farm, you hear me? Ain't that a double negative? I heard that!
Hey, baby face, beautiful weather, huh?
Shut your mouth, you little rat!
What's going on?
Crossroads.
Grass.
What's going on?
There.
Let's cook up some more of them dead clockers. I'm good eating.
Come on out, Meagly. I knows you're up here.
You ready for us, stranger?
Dead or alive, your ass is coming with me.
Why? Come on, Tony! Let's take him down! You ain't gonna get beneath my foot yet!
Trouble.
I'm king of the world!
that's how you slam the boys.
You took out Meagly McGraw and Tiny at the same time? Well, that's just, that's impressive. Going after Pack Rapaluca, are you? Well, you ain't never gonna bust into his junkyard unless you learn the top secret password. There's an informant named Scuzz in town. Hates that Pack Rat. Bet he'd help you. Ah, sweet revenge.
Fella named Scuzz.
Oh, that guy. Guess he'd be where any outlaw be in town. In them dang suits.
Need the whereabouts of a guy named Scuzz, but can you keep it quiet, eh?
I ain't into the affairs of riffraff.
Hey!
Where I can see him.
Look here. I'm just looking for a fella. Goes by Scuzz.
Well, you found him. Now what do you want?
I'm after Paluca. I needs to get in the junkyard.
Paluca, huh? Well, to get that two-timing punk, you're gonna need a password. The password is...
Whoa, did you just say...
Yep, that's it. Get that double-crossing jackass.
I can find the Pack Rat Paluca.
Oh yeah, where you see that oil derrick? Head out of town till you reach Junk Pit Ditch. Then you're on your own, boy.
Thank you.
got a password to see Packrat. It's pack your
ass. I love making people sick. All right, I'm opening the door. Try not to track dirt everywhere. His ass, boys!
Hey, Gimpy, you don't use this thing?
Oh, shut your mouth, you little rat! Hey, what's going on here? What the? We got these. We got a crow around here somewhere! started hearing them finding batteries for that laptop back when I stole. Who's that? Something weird's going on here. Hmm. Saw something move. Shut your mouth, you little rat! Who the hell's over there? Who's that? was that? That's on the move. I saw something move. bounty hunter!
Hey boss, we got the Clacker's computer all hooked up to the generators.
All right, now let's see if that computer can turn on my generators and power my shield.
Not so fast, Palooka. Dead or alive, your ass is coming with me.
Let's see it get to me now, you pansy!
I needs to shut down them generators. I'ma shut down that shield of his.
back!
Dead. I've got a pistol.
Next to the next.
such a bad thing?
So you bagged that junk-loving pack rat, did you? Wish...
Well, it squares us up. There's this other thing you might want to take a peek at. It.
What's it pay?
Well, tell you what, let's give him a buzz and find out. Mr. Secto? Yeah, this is the Buzzard and Bounty Store. I got a bounty hunter here, and wants to have a word with you. Alrighty, here you go.
Secto, watch your business.
I hear you paying out for a Steve head.
You're telling me you have a Steve head?
Maybe I knows where to find one. For 20 grand.
Better be fresh for 20 grand.
So when I bag one, where do I find you?
Easy. I own the Mongo River. You'll find my office at Secto Springs Dam. I'm always here.
Well, that's good to know.
Yeah,
it's Secto.
Secto, Big Boss the River. What we do for you?
A bounty hunter in Buzzerton says he can bag me a Steve head.
There ain't no Steve around here.
If there is, he's 20 grand richer, unless you can get it for yourself.
Bounty hunter in Buzzerton? Lock and load, boys. We got some hunting to do.
I haven't seen a Steve around here in ages. I thought those four-legged things were all dead. Well, I ain't got no more bounties around here. Why don't you try Mongo Valley?
Mongo Valley, huh? Maybe I'll get lucky and find a Steve on the way. Gotta find that Eugene kid. Have to check the gates and hit the road. bounties here. Better get Eugene to open the gate.
Hey, check out some of the new stuff that just got in today. I think you'll love it.
That's it for this town. Better find Eugene by that gate.
Ugh!
You fix that gate yet?
Switch to your infrared, boys! He's hiding in the bushes!
Yeah!
I still needs more moolah for that surgery. I best to ask them town folks how to get to Doc's place up here in Mongo Valley. I needs to get to the doc's office. Need to find the doc's office. Doc's office?
Yeah, the dock is upriver, but the barges aren't running because of outlaw activity.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, you hear about that bounty for us, Steve?
Oh, all right, a bounty hunter. Come take a look at my bounty selection. Good luck, stranger. One thing I had to tell you, though, make sure you go in ready. He's high up in them canyons, and there ain't no turning back from there.
Explosive? What the hell?
Pardon me. You know anything about this explosives, McGee?
His boys use the elevator in town. You might sneak up on him if you took it.
Chowder. One day I'm starting my own gang. No more guard duty for me. I'm sick of it.
I think I need a bigger rifle. Oh, I shouldn't have eaten that fuzzle pie. Oh, man, this job sucks. What was that? Hey, what was that? Who the hell's over here? Wait a minute. What was that? We got company! You better get out of here! What the... Oh, shit! I better ride down and guard my loot! Gotcha, boss! Don't let that son of a clacker get down the canyon, you hear me? Don't worry. He's gonna be a pile of ashes in a few minutes. Hey, what was that? Thank you. in that cart must be dead now. We better be on the lookout, though.
Who's that?
What was that?
Careful around here.
Hey, who's that? Someone's down here! Waiting for you, stranger.
Well, that's good to know. Now, why don't you come on down and make it easy on yourself?
Oh, sure thing. I'll come down. You want me to tie myself up too? Make him dance, boys.
Damn, I can't bag him in that cart. If I activate them track switches when they bleeping, should bring him closer to me when he goes through them. All right, McGee, you looking for a beating? You got one coming.
You're gonna have to bring me down before you get back here! Bring it on, sucker! Get me! forget me! the moon.
That's how you get them.
Wow, you're building up a badass reputation, boy. Oh, I've got some more bounties, but they're downriver. You'll need a Mongo River Pass to get them. Head over to the general store to get one, then come back here for a bounty. Be sure to check my inventory. Thank you. Mongo River Pass, head over to the bounty store before heading down the river. Some tough bounties in this town. Oh, come take a look. You'll find Lefty Lugnuts hiding downstream in that creepy Grub graveyard. Reckon you could trick him into coming out if you know a sled call, but you'll have to make friends with the town sled hunter to learn something like that.
Hey!
Excuse me. You know where I can find the sleg hunter in this town?
Yeah, old corn jaws, huh? Yep. You can find him lounging out behind the general store.
In the black marketeer.
Oh, I know a place that has cool stuff for me.
Yeah, you're that sleg hunter, huh? I need you to teach me a sleg call, will ya?
No way, bub. I done put hunting behind me since that gigantic purple-ass sled come around and cut me down in my prime. But if you go to the Mongo Wilds and take that monster out, I might take you under my wing.
Now's to get to the Mongo Wilds and hunt that giant sleg. Hey, can you open that gate?
Okie dokie, you can go through now.
I need to help that sleg hunter by beating that big ass sleg. I needs to get through that gate.
The port authority is in full operation. Stranger, there's a giant sleg just passed here.
If I was a giant sleg, where would I be hiding? That's a huge sleg.
Ah!
Giant Sleg is toast. Guess I needs to go learn that Sleg call from the hunter guy back in town.
Okay, listen up and repeat after me. Excuse me.
Like this?
Oh, yeah, that's pretty convincing, stranger. Oh, yeah. Now you should be able to call out Lefty Lugnuts with that. Good luck to you, partner.
Kinda good learning that Sleg call. Now's the trick Lefty Lugnuts. Gotta get down. Excuse me. You know where I can find Lefty Lugnuts?
Head downstream over that covered bridge until you reach a creepy ass graveyard. Hope you're ready for some brawling, though.
Use this sled call when us ready to fight. Time to try that sled call. Bait old Lugnuts out here.
Hey, I heard a sled. Where are you, you mangy beast?
Ain't no sled here, Lefty. Just you and me.
What? You bastard! You slog-on and tricked me! Well, I got a little surprise for you, too! You're gonna have to fight my boys before you get to me! Sharpen this meathead up so we don't dodge so much. Somebody over there or something move? Hey, what the... over there. Especially for you! Keep reloading, sucker! I'll be back!
Got a bag lefty love
nuts. Squeal! Squeal like a little soggy!
Call that left.
Stop
blood
this
nuts,
meathead
boys.
Up! So we don't dodge
He's
so much.
Him yet.
Hey, who's that? Somebody over there? Hey, Silky! That's right! Bam! Keep the rock! Water off! rifle's overheating. I'll be back in a jiffy, stranger. Don't go anywhere. Time to get up close and personal. Yep. For you. Keep reloading, sucker! I'll be back!
Poaching time is over.
Lefty stays downstream, I'm feeling good.
Right, open that gate, please.
The port is open for business. So Lefty Lugnuts is tagged and bagged, huh? Well, I'd love to give you a little something extra, but this store frowns on favoritism. Ooh, you're going after Elbows Freely? His whole gang is whacked out in the head. Good luck with that one, stranger.